Hello everyone, welcome to Cloudways, your go-to platform for hassle-free web hosting. We are all about making web hosting easier so you can grow your business faster. Fatma from Cloudways, and today I will guide you through some common workflows for migrating your website to Cloudways. Let's start. If you already have a WordPress website hosted somewhere else, it's super easy to move your website to Cloudways. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to migrate your WordPress website to Cloudways using a free WordPress migrator plugin. You can also migrate WooCommerce sites to Cloudways using the same plugin. To migrate your website to Cloudways, you will need to have an admin access for your current WordPress website. You will also need a Cloudways account. If you haven't created one yet, you can watch our short video about the sign-up process. Just click the link in the top right corner. Now that you have your account set up, you need to launch a WordPress application on Cloudways. You will migrate your website to this application. To do this, click on the View All Servers link. Then you click on the Add Server button. Select the WordPress application. Then you need to name the application and the server. After this, you choose a cloud provider. Select the server size and select the location. Then you click the Launch Now button. Next, you need to go to your current hosting provider where your WordPress website is hosted and install the Cloudways WordPress Migrator plugin. Here's how you install the plugin. First, you go to the WordPress admin panel and log in with your credentials. Select Plugins, click Add New. Next, search for the Cloudways WordPress Migrator plugin. Click Install Now. Once the plugin is installed, click Activate. To start the migration process, you will need to do these three steps. Enter your email address, agree to terms and condition and privacy policy, click Migrate. You will also need to enter some information about your website. This includes your destination application URL. This is the URL of your WordPress application that you launched on the Cloudways earlier. Your SMTP host or server address. This is your Cloudways service IP address. And your database name. To find your WordPress application information, follow these steps. From the Cloudways dashboard, click on the View All Servers link. Then, choose the server where your application is deployed. Next, click www. Then choose your application. Here, you will find your destination application URL, SMTP host or server address, and database name. Under where do you want to migrate your site, select Cloudways Flexible. The next step is to enter your SMTP username. Your SMTP username is your master username. Enter your SMTP password. This is your master user's password. To find your SMTP username and password, go to the servers. Then, choose and click the server where your application is deployed. Under the master credentials tab, you can see the SMTP username and password. Under the HTTP authentication enabled, select No, as we have not set up a password to visit the Cloudways hosted application. If your Cloudways hosted site is restricted and password protected, select Yes and enter the username and password. Under any root directories you want to migrate, select Yes if you also want to migrate your custom non-WordPress directories present in the public_HTML directory. Otherwise, select No if you don't want to migrate your custom directories. Under Is this site protected? Select No if your current WordPress website on another host is not restricted and is not password protected. If it is password protected, then select Yes and enter the username and password. Finally, click Migrate. That's it! Your website is now being migrated. The migration time is based on the size of the data being migrated. Once the migration is complete, you can test your site by clicking Go to Cloudways or by simply visiting your Cloudways hosted application. Please note that your Cloudways hosted application is going to have a new WP admin credentials available on the Cloudways platform. Additionally, Cloudways provides support-assisted migrations, ensuring a seamless transfer of your websites to our platform. As a new customer, you can enjoy the benefit of our first free migration service. The process is straightforward. Simply start a support chat from the Cloudways platform and request the free migration. Once the initial migration is completed, any future migration will be subject to specific charges based on the type of application being transferred. We make it easy and convenient for you to migrate your websites and manage them. So that's it. I hope you now understand how to use the Cloudways WordPress Migrator plugin to easily migrate your WordPress website to the Cloudways platform. If you have any questions, feel free to comment down below and subscribe to our channel to get more helpful Cloudways tutorials. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.